好了好了
Morning
Good morning How you been staying at all?
Yeah, happy to get back here
Anything to say to Taiwan fans?
Huh? Anything you want to say to Taiwan fans?
Oh, I'm on the phone with my mother. But I love you. I'm glad to be back in Taiwan.
They're supposed to have all that stuff, but they don't want to do that. They don't have nobody. I ain't nobody that's on the phone with the camera. But they know that.
Yes, every time they eat, they know it's
Superman?
Oh, good, the best, man.
You're the best. You're the best.
the best.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. You're the best.
Thank you so much.
You're the best.
I couldn't be here, so glad that I was able to be here now just to, you know, just help comfort.
Yeah.
And I'm looking forward to playing. I actually, before I got here, was very sick.
Mm-hmm.
For like 10 days, lost some weight. But the energy here is amazing. Looking forward to it.
Okay. 他说他知道台湾有台风的消息跟这个地震消息的时候，就之前地震消息的时候，其实他很难过。那
他也知道说他也想赶快过来台湾，但是因为班机延误的关系，他只能现在才到。那他说他其实前几天身体并不是那么舒服，他有点身体不是那么舒服。那可是他一来到机场之后，看到这么多的球迷这么热情，他整个能量又回来，所以他很期待比赛。
他找了两个神秘的来助阵嘛，那感觉这几场比赛，他自己感觉。
Are you fine, Demarcus and Quinn Cook to play with you on the same team?
Yeah.
Are you looking forward to that?
Oh, yeah, we are looking forward to it. You know, last time I came to Taiwan, I was telling all the fans here that you know, we really wanted to get more NBA players and more people to come to Taiwan. And I think we've done that. We've gotten a lot of people to come. Demarcus came here and played. Now he's coming to play here again.
Right.
It's just been amazing. You know, and I know we had to move the day of the game for the weather and stuff like that. We wanted to make sure that everybody would have a chance to be there. We don't want nobody to miss these events. And you know, I know a lot of people pay money and they travel far, so we want to make sure that they get everything they need so they'll be at the games.
Okay. 他说，他说他之前来台湾的时候，其实就是有答应过台湾球迷，就是说他会以后会带更多的 NBA 球员过来。那他觉得这一次他透过这个 TAT 的比赛，然后他做到这件事情，那也希望球迷可以很开心的来看比赛。那会延期也，他也说特别说到，就是说他希望所有球迷都可以是安全的来看比赛，然后每个人不要因为台风或者是这种天灾的关系，因为这样不能来看比赛。所以他希望就是我们往后延一天，然后让所有的球迷都可以好好欣赏他带来的 NBA 球员的一个精彩的赛事。
OK， 好，谢谢他。